Kovalchuk. His turn to tie it up. And he lost the puck. Kovalchuk lost the puck as he was going in on Enroth. Never got a shot away. And the Buffalo Sabres have defeated the New Jersey Devils 5-4. He lost the puck.